We are talking about the amyotrophic lateral sclerosis. Amyotrophic lateral amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, ALS. The ALS or amyotrophic lateral sclerosis is the loss of upper motor neuron in the cerebral cortex. There is loss of upper motor neuron in the cerebral cortex. In the cerebral cortex, and loss of lower motor neuron in the spinal cord and brainstem. Loss of the lower motor neuron in the spinal cord and brainstem due to loss of the upper motor neuron in the cerebral cortex and loss of lower motor neuron in the spinal cord and brainstem. There is results the denervation of the muscle results the denervation of muscle. Due to denervation of the muscle, there is weakness developed. Weakness developed. The weakness developed due to the loss of these motor neurons. The amyotrophic lateral sclerosis mostly are sporadic. They are mostly sporadic, that is non-familial. Sporadic, it is 80%. And familial also present, that are 20% rare cases. And 80% are the sporadic. The familial is due to autosomal dominant disease, due to autosomal dominant disease. And due to this autosomal dominant disease, there is mutation in the gene of copper zinc superoxide dismutase. Mutation in the copper zinc oxide dismutase. Copper zinc superoxide dismutase. Copper zinc superoxide dismutase. And that is superoxide dismutase. On chromosome number 21, this is due to the loss of autosomal dominant disease mutation in the copper zinc superoxide dismutase on the chromosome number 21. But it may also results in sporadic cases. In sporadic cases, also results. And a result of this mutation, there is toxic protein accumulate. Toxic protein accumulate. Toxic protein accumulate. Due to this toxic protein accumulation, there is loss of upper motor neuron in the cerebral cortex and the lower motor neuron loss in the spinal cord and brain stem. Another type of mutation are also occur that are called A4V mutation. A4V mutation are most common in the USA. This type of mutation are also occur. These mutation, due to this type of mutation, that is in copper zinc superoxide dismutase and A4V, there is neuronal injury. There is neuronal injury. Neuronal injury. And there is also protein accumulates, protein aggregates accumulator. Cellular injury also occur. Cellular injury also occur, and there is disruption of proteasome. There is the disruption of proteasome. Due to this disruption of the proteasome, autophagy occur. Autophagy also occur, and there is initiation of apoptosis. This initiation of apoptosis result the loss of upper motor neuron in the cerebral cortex and lower motor neuron in the spinal cord. SOD1 aggregates are also formed without mutation. They are also formed without mutation in this SOD1. Other most common mutation is the extension of hexanucleotide repeat sequence. That is 5 untranslated region in the 5 untranslated region. This untranslated region of C9 and F72. The F72 function and C9 are not known yet, but 40% of the cases they are found in familial. 40% in familial SOD1 without mutation and hexanucleotide repeat sequence in the 5 untranslated region are also found in the C9 and FC12, 40% in the familial cases. Now we are discussing about the morphology of the amyotrophic lateral sclerosis. There is interior roots of the spinal cord are thin. Interior roots of spinal cord become thin. Interior roots of spinal cord become thin, and the precentral gyrus atrophy occur in severe cases. Due to decrease in the interior horn cell neuron throughout the length of spinal cord, this interior roots of spinal cord is thin and interior horn cell neurons are decreased throughout the spinal cord, not in a particular segment. Similarly, the trigeminal neuralgia and neuralgia occur and trigeminal nerve and hypoglossal ambiguous also affected. Trigeminal and hypoglossal ambiguous are also affected. The pass positive cytoplasmic inclusion are formed. They are called the bonia bodies. The bonia bodies are pass positive cytoplasmic inclusion. Skeletal muscle atrophy occur in the lower motor neuron involvement. Also common in the lower motor neuron. Now we are discussing about the clinical features of the amyotrophic lateral sclerosis. The clinical feature of the amyotrophic lateral sclerosis is there is weakening of hand. Due to weakening of the hands, there is dropping of object from the hand. Due to involvement of the muscles. Difficulty in performing movements. And spasticity of arms and legs. The involuntary contraction of the motor units are also occur. This involuntary contraction of the motor unit is called fasciculation. The respiratory muscle are involved. The patient may need ventilatory support. And there is also pulmonary infection due to the respiratory muscle involvement. इन्फेक्शन, बल्बर पाल्सी आर लेस सीवियर बट अकर. बल्बर पाल्सी ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एलिस पाल्सी बट दे आर लेस सीवियर. दिस इज द क्लिनिकल फीचर्स ऑफ द इमायोट्रोपिक लेटरल स्क्लेरोसिस. इट इज वीकनिंग ऑफ द हैंड. ड्यू टू वीकनिंग ऑफ द हैंड देयर इज ड्रॉपिंग ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट फ्रॉम द हैंड. डिफिकल्टी इन परफॉर्मिंग मूवमेंट्स. स्पास्टिसिटी ऑफ द आर्म्स एंड लेग्स. इनवॉलंटरी कॉन्ट्रेक्शन ऑफ द मोटर यूनिट इन फिसिकुलेशन ऑकर. रिस्पायरेटरी मसल इन्वॉल्वमेंट. द पेशेंट मे नीड वेंटिलेटरी सपोर्ट. देयर इज पल्मोनरी इन्फेक्शन. दैट इज द मोस्ट सीवियर. इन बल्बर पॉलिसी आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एलिस पॉलिसी आर लेस सीवियर इन दिस केस.